All right, we're gonna show you how to hit those lats. We made a lower lat video. If it's out, check it out. For now, we're gonna show you those upper lats, those classics, baby. Let's get it. Those Yate lats, those Ronnie lats, those Phil lats. Let's go, Olympia.
So we're gonna leave it at that, guys. We're gonna show you guys what we do for our upper lat exercises. Let's go.
All right, we're taking it old school here. We're going with the beginner stuff. Well, the beginner stuff and the expert stuff. We've been doing this forever. Just going with lat pull downs, but we're gonna make sure we have good form. We're posturing up right, bending back, and we're keeping our plane of motion. Getting a nice big extension, fully extending that lat. Gonna make sure we're getting a good contraction, doing it properly.
All right, so this is one of the classics. Everyone does it, we love doing it. Some people like to include chin-ups as a variation, but we like to do lat pull downs also. And you wanna make sure that you're pulling the bar all the way down to your chest. You're doing a full natty rep. You're not cheating yourself. You're not doing too much weight and doing half reps. So you wanna make sure you're getting the full contraction and properly isolating your lats here. Your upper lats to be specific.
So yeah, you're really just focused on squeezing that upper lat. We have that lower lat exercise. If you wanna isolate it, it is all one muscle, upper chest, but it. Exercise number deux in Francais. It's gonna be your normal overhand barbell row. Quick little tip, I'm gonna go over this instead of the exercises. We have one on the other exercise in the lower lat section. When you have an overhand grip, you're gonna be pulling a little bit higher up to the top of your abs here, kind of into where your chest starts. And then aside from that, if you're underhand, you're pulling into your stomach. And that pulling into your stomach is kind of what's gonna get that lower lat squeeze. Whereas when you have the overhand grip, you're gonna be pulling a little bit more with your upper lat, your rhomboids, and your rear delts.
We're going with straight arm pull down. This one's very funky. A lot of people mess it up by unlocking your arm and doing a tricep push down. We're not here to do that. We're posturing up, chest up, pushing our lower back down, pushing our lats right down. And here we're getting good contraction. We're a bit forward just so where we can feel the optimal contraction. I'm just gonna rep it out. It's a great hypertrophy exercise and you'll really feel it.
You wanna ensure that your arms are nice and straight, you're sliding along your lat, and when you get to the bottom, you're not bending your arm like it's a tricep movement, okay? So that's a big tip I have for this because a lot of people have that problem.
And you're keeping that posture and pulling right through.
Yeah, none of this swinging stuff. We like to keep the weight nice and low, the reps nice and high. All right, guys, thank you guys so much for checking this video out. We do have a lower lat video out, and we will be releasing the full back breakdown, so be sure to check those out. We'll link them down in our video bio below.
Please be sure to check out previous videos. We've got lots of giveaways going on. Stay tuned in. We're giving away so many supplements. It's hurting us. No, I'm kidding. We've got plenty to go around. We're going to try to hook you all up, right?
We got t-shirts out also.
So. T-shirts are out. Please check out our t-shirts. They're sick. If you're repping them, upload a photo on Instagram. We'll try to get you up there. Thank you so much, Boss's family. Please be sure to subscribe, comment, and share this video. Blog out soon. Peace. So, I'm gonna go ahead and demonstrate. You can see my arm's fully supinated, I got a good grip. I have stronger wrists, so I'm okay with this, but you wanna make sure your elbows are back, your posture, and you're curling up under good control, nice and slow down. Boom. Up, slow down.